this is a mural that tells the history of Dover. And it's traveling from left panel to right panel. And so it illustrates the Cocheco River winding through the young town of Dover, providing a water route and transportation. And then you've got the different kinds of transportation. You see the gondola, you see the train that was part of everything, and the Cocheco manufacturing when it was first raw cotton and iron. And then it keeps on weaving through till it became very popular in calico, and it became a big mill. And then this was the first place that women went on strike for better wages. It didn't work, but it was the first place to do it. And so you see the tall ships came in for a while. Remember how before the flood they could come in? And then it goes to modern day Dover. You've got the Sullivan Bridge, which we don't use anymore. And you've got City Hall, and even the trolley that went through. And we know about some of the trolleys and the streetcars that were there on other times. So you also see the bobbins. When we read about the bobbin girl, you see the little bobbins there, along with all the cotton and the workers, and then the mill owners at the top. And so we are inside the mill, and you see that the lights are pulleys. You see there's some cotton underneath the steerway. So there are various things around, and we will show you a display of those as